ministers, amen. Amen. Sometimes that music can minister to the hearts of men. Sometimes folk won't hear a word, but they hear the anointing from the music. Amen. Hallelujah. That's why it's important that we get anointed musicians, amen. Not just talented musicians, but those that are anointed, because when you are anointed, you know how to flow. Hallelujah. You know how to flow. See, anybody can't just play God's music. You can imitate it and you can mimic it. But those that are truly anointed, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Those are the ones. I heard Dr. Jones say when she was talking about Jehoshaphat, he said, call for the tribe of Judah. Come on, the ones that were the praisers. Amen. And they praised God so hard, the Bible said, they confused their own selves and started killing their own selves. See, that's what music will do for you. I'm a preacher, true enough, but I love my music. Praise God. I love my music because when you can't do it with the word, amen, you can do it with a song. Now, we know the word is the word, amen, but sometimes folk won't hear a word, but they'll hear a song. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Pure gospel, angels of praise. Amen. Hallelujah. We want you to come in that order, please.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Everybody praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I don't know about you all, but I know God is coming my way.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
On behalf of our powerful ministry here at PGCC and our partners, we'd like to welcome you.
Yes.
You're welcome to sing, you're welcome to shout, you're welcome to dance. Whatever the Lord lays on your heart, you're welcome to do it.
Amen.
Once again, I say, you're welcome, welcome, welcome.